When we serve God, we don't have to bring hot rotten stuff. But God wants us to cry out. If you have a
I don't know if I can cry at my best. But when I think of that, I'm already full of laughter. I can imagine myself crying my best.
But God wants a specialized whalers. In the olden days, when there was a funeral,
how
when these women cry, you would not hold it. Christians. There are two types of Christians. Both of them are going to heaven. But some of them will have to go through a tough time to overcome. We have what we call spiritual Christians. And we have Christians that are carnal. Everything that they do it carnally. If the Spirit of God is sweeping amongst us, they just see people that brag. People. When they see the Spirit of the Lord overtaking us, they think we just brag and think we are the best. After the service, you will see them gathering together and talking and saying,
did you see how she cried? She wants the pastor to see her. You are full of flesh.
You are full of flesh. In this church, we want people of the Spirit. We want people that move by the Spirit of God. We are not moving by flesh. We are moving by Spirit. By the Spirit of God. He's moving you to pray. You have to pray. If he is moving you, because flesh and blood, they will never inherit the kingdom of God. But we have to balance these things. You don't have to be too spiritual. You also have to be too carnal. But you have to balance. We need people that have a spiritual ear. People that can hear what the Holy Spirit says. Do you know that the Holy Spirit can talk to you? And do you believe it? You better believe it. We don't move with God that does not talk to us. As if he will only talk when he wants us to slaughter a cow. Or when he is called. Luckily, our God is not called. He is a consuming fire. The Bible says, call for women. A church that does not have women. Can I guess in a moment? Here's a problem. In Alamatata Maho. A church that does not have women, can I guess in a moment? Has a problem. In Alamatata Maho. But a church, in fact, Kirake, that has women, in Alamatata only that one verse. First. Amen. In this situation, things were bad in Israel. If you want to touch the hearts of men, you hire wailers to come and cry, and the hearts will be touched. But now, since you are in trouble, you want to touch my heart. If you want to touch my heart, you should take a step and search for women. Because if these women cannot cry, satisfaction against us, it will perish us. One thing that can help you is for the women to come and cry before the Lord. Let me tell you, community, unless women in this church shall rise up. Whose hearts?
Bow the pillow to God.
unless they give their hearts to God and say, God,
who is
my heart? Search for women that can cry to God. If there are no women in this church whose hearts are given to God, if you don't have women whose hearts cannot be touched by God, some women, they have a shield. When the Holy Spirit loves to touch their hearts, they always think about their makeup. They always think about how beautiful they are. They begin to think, oh, what will people say? That is their shield. Is the one that will protect you against the wiles of the devil. But when the Spirit of the Lord comes, you have to say, I
surrender.